It may sound a bit surprising, but some officials say releasing kids from jail early will actually keep them from going back.
We're hoping to monitor kids so that they won't get into trouble again.
You have to go to school.
It worked in New York City. Nancy Bradley Gaynor was the driving force behind the program there, and now she's bringing it to Jackson. Backing her up is the Hinds County District Attorney, City Councilman Frank Blunson, and a whole army of local ministers.
We're trying to get together to do something about the problem we have in the city of Jackson. And the problem that we have in the city of Jackson, as all of you know, we have crime.
Only about 14% in the Second Chance program in New York were rearrested, directing kids from a path of crime to path of education.
Education is a key factor, and also what's going to be unique is that every child will have an individual educational plan or have an individual opportunity plan. We're going to look at each child individually.
A judge will sentence a juvenile to some jail time depending on the offense committed. Plus, they'll take part in the Alternatives Do Matter program. Advocates begin working with the offender before they're ever released from jail. Once out, they're assigned a mentor from a local church and a caseworker who'll check up on them at home and school. Also, they get a curfew. The program is simple. Follow their rules. Abide by your curfew. Meet your mentor. Go to class. Break any of their rules, and you go back before a judge and back to jail. The program could also end up saving the state money. When Bradley Gaynor oversaw the program in New York, it cost $8,000 a year for a child in the alternative program versus $60,000 to keep a juvenile behind bars for the same amount of time. Gaynor says giving a kid a second chance could end up saving the city from dealing with a potential career criminal. Reporting in Jackson, Meg Pace, 16 WAPT News.
Bradley Gaynor says the success of this program depends on the community. The Second Chance program will begin training mentors on March 15th. If you're interested, you can call her at the number it's on your screen. It's 601-942-6280.